Well, that canyon, what's it look like from inside when there's no snow there?
Oh, it's pretty steep. Quite steep on both sides.
Pretty wide.
Below where the water comes out, it's down about, could be upwards of 100 feet. Where this water comes out and drops.
Oh, yeah.
And you have to climb up to this sort of dam and get over it to get in the sort of the bottom of the lake. But the ridge on the west side of that goes up quite steeply, and it was bare rock. It never covers over. It's always clear, bare
straight
rock.
Up and down.
Too much wind. The snow won't collect on it.
And that's straight in from the end of the lake?
That's this part.
Oh, yeah.
It's ridge up here. Now this, I would suspect, is the sharp ridge mentioned in Jackson's letter, this one here. And he had to get from there down into this canyon, and it was extremely steep. Now, unfortunately, these contours are not, they're not accurate enough to be indicators of where that dam can be. There's a ridge across the front of the creek that the thing comes out to.
Yeah. How high up the wall face does it come out?
It could be this creek here, above this part here. Oh, it's 50, 100 feet up the wall face.
Oh,
50
yeah.
feet anyway. And the waterfall falls straight down, vertical drop, after it comes out the hole.
Yeah.
It just comes bulging out the hole and down like great falls. But the thing, as I say, the real way of getting in there would be to go up and around this way. And I'm sure from right anywhere in here you could see that. It's wide open, the creek, the fall as it comes out of the dam.
What is it, in the canyon itself, is just a small creek?
And it's a narrow, it's the creek. And it'll be as big as, it's not as big as Mission Creek, I don't figure, but
it's... Fair size, then.
Yeah, it's maybe half the size of Mission Creek.
Oh, yeah. Then you want to 10 feet across, then?
Yes. Maybe wider, certainly wider in the spring. And, it was late summer. I was in there later than this.
Yeah.
And this is why I haven't been too pushy about getting things done so far, because I figure, there's no use going in there till the end of July.
Lots of snow.
You know?
Well, what does the creek enter? Does it enter an underground cavern, or?
When it comes out of the wall?
No, in the canyon itself, it comes down and just...
It comes into a kind of a little pocket. And then from the top of the pocket, it flows through this hole in the rock.
Oh, yeah.
And comes out below. And above the pocket, of course, is the main creek part. The term they use for Slumex gold.
Nugget?
Canyon. Slumex
gold canyon. Won't do anything but develop them until I get your permission.
You see, somewhere or other, I think this is the spot in there. It's how is that? Had a hell of a time, and it's so long now. I may have forgotten some waterfall gushing out of it. You can't miss it. The view is where you would first see it. The area is about a mile wide or nearly that. And where the water's coming out, it's quite open. You can see it's half a mile of space to look at, so you couldn't miss it.
In front of this lake, there's a real small ridge.
This is the sharp.
A little ridge, and then you get into another valley. It's basically the same.
Well, it's the canyon part. It's real.
We'll be right back. gold itself does exist.
Das Gold existiert.
There's too much.
Es gibt einfach zu viel Indizien. Ich bin sicher, wir sind irgendwo darüber hinaus.